Here's part of their 5-day.
Well, let's just relax and watch
that. It was ugly.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had a cigar all ready to light up. I had a bet with Cedric Maxwell. He's back there smoking his cigar right now.
It's not the Boston Celtics.
Words of advice of a new punk. Win!